Hi guys, my name's Martie, and in this quick video, I'm going to show you how to set a homepage in WordPress. See, when we first install WordPress, it's set up to show a list of blog posts on the homepage. But we can change this to be a standard page if we prefer, and design it in any way we like. And then we can move our blog posts to a different page. So to get started, we first need to create the two new pages. So we're going to visit the dashboard, click into Pages on the left, and then click Add Page at the top. Then for the first page, we're going to call this Home, and we don't need to add any content or anything to it, just the title. Then we're going to click Publish in the top right to publish it. Then once it's been published, we're going to click the WordPress logo in the top left to go back to our list of pages. And now we're going to create our blog page, but this one is optional. So if you're not planning to have a blog on your website, you can just skip over this part. But I'm going to add one for the example. So we just need to click Add Page at the top, and we can call this one whatever we like, but I'm going to call mine Blog. Then we don't need to add any content for this one either, just the title. Then we're going to click Publish in the top right to publish it. Then once it's published, we're going to click the WordPress logo in the top left to go back to our list of pages. And now we're going to hover over Settings on the left and click into Reading. Then here at the top, beside your homepage displays, we can see that it's set to your latest posts by default. But we're going to change this to a static page, and then beside Homepage, we're going to choose our new page called Home, and then beside Posts page, which is our blog page, we're going to choose our page called Blog. Then once we've set both of these pages, we can click Save Changes at the bottom. And now when we visit our site, we'll see that our homepage has been updated to the new one. Then we still need to add our posts page to our menu. But if I click after my domain name at the top and type /blog, which is what I called the page, when we visit the page, we'll see my blog posts are now here. And now we just need to add some content to our new homepage. So we just need to click Edit Page at the top to open it up in the editor, and then we can add our content as normal. So that's us now at the end, and that was how to set a homepage on WordPress. If you found it helpful, please give this video a like here on YouTube to show your support, and subscribe to the channel for more WordPress tutorials like this. Once again, my name's Marty from letsbuildwp.com, and thank you for watching.